Time to go.
All right.
See that you buy no more than we need.
Sheesh, you my mother or something?
Mum's the word.
All pretty again. Take care of her, you hear?
Stand up straight, boy. You slacking off.
You found it! Well, I'll be. And it's still in pretty good condition, too. Slap some of this wax on your car, and y'all be gliding down the road and saving gas, too.
Nice.
Don't go believing it out of hand, though. That's just what the rumors say, among a bunch of other things. Still, in every rumor, there's a grain of truth. After all, when it comes to cars, Crown City folk know their business. It's a right shame they put up the wall 30 years ago. A lot of goods became the stuff of legend, including this wax.
That's too bad.
Pawpaw left the city and never looked back, so I've only ever come across what he had lying around the garage. But now that we got ourselves a can, why don't we crack her open and put those rumors to the test? Let me know if you want me to give you a hand with the waxing. Look who it is! Y'all taking the day off?
Kinda. But if you need a favor, we'd be happy to help out.
Aw, ain't y'all sweet. Don't you worry about little old me. I got a lot to do, but I can fend for myself.
Well, I think we owe it to you.
All right. If y'all wouldn't mind fetching me some ore, I'll fix you up with something real nice-like. Thanks for the help, Prince. Have y'all considered becoming hunters full-time? Let's see. This here's for paint. That one's going for treatment. Oh, shoot, I gotta phone Holly. Well, looks like another sleepless night.
Seriously?
Got a few folks waiting on repairs, so duty calls. Anywho, as promised, here's your reward. You can slap that decal right on the regalia. Try her out. Hey, Prince. Could I borrow you for a sec?
Let me guess. Another favor?
You're gonna ask me that every time, ain't ya? But as it were, I was hoping you might find something for me.
No problem. One of us will do anything for you.
And which of y'all would that be? Anywho, I need y'all to fetch me some fiberglass coating. I asked a hunter to bring some back, but wouldn't you know it? Fella took a break somewhere and left it behind. Funny thing is, I ordered it with you boys in mind. If y'all go fetch it for me, I'll throw it on the regalia for you. Well, ain't you a lucky one? I've got just the thing. What are y'all after today? Well, here's what I can do for her. How about the decals? Anything you like? Thank you. How about the decals? Anything you like? How about the decals? Anything you like? How about the decals? Anything you like? What are you fixing to upgrade? How's this? Y'all just sit tight now. Well, here she is, just like you ordered. Howdy. What are y'all after today? What are you fixing to upgrade? How do you want the wheels? What coat do you fancy? I'm afraid we're missing some things. How's this? Y'all leave the hard work to me. She's all ready for you. Have a look.
I can't believe Cindy is slaving away all night.
She certainly didn't seem to mind.
Well, it sounds like sleep comes second to her work.
It helps, it's her dream job. Who knew the hunters made deliveries?
In addition to kicking ass and keeping the peace.
Well, with all their duties, it's no wonder they lose track.
And traveling around in the middle of the night can't be fun either. I want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Mind helping me with some shopping, Prompto?
Not at all.
Let's call it a day.
Welcome. What's on your minds? How about it? Go get 'em. Come back in one piece, boys.
We're gonna be late.
Should be able to make some good time today.
Let's go.
Must feel good.
Knocked! You gotta try this!
Yeah, I think they heard you. hunt is on. MTs.
Time to cut and run.
Time to cut and cut. Thanks for the ride.
Must be some kind of toxin.
You rang? Oh, hi there, opening.
Who's side is that?
Sorry. You're mine. No!
Yep.
Easy now.
I'm going on ahead.
I suspect the hunter had his rest around here.
Then let's hurry up and look. Cindy ordered that coating for us, you know.
Remember, they're just as scared of us.
Easy as they come.
Nice riding with you.
Welcome to the crow's nest. Must have been a real doozy. Kudos, boys. Feeling all right?
Let's call it a day.
Let's go. Thanks for the ride.
Better keep up.
Thanks, buddy.
Hup! Imperials above us!
Thanks. Ignis, how many royal arms are there?
As many as there have been kings, though not all will have survived to this day.
It's like a treasure hunt. Power of kings wear you out?
Kinda. I feel groggy when I wake up in the morning.
You could try going to bed at a decent hour. Nice riding with you.